So this is Darcy. She's just turned a year old.
Borrow My Doggy really interested us because it was putting us in touch with people who genuinely love dogs. It wasn't their work, their career. We could trust them. They were someone that really was going to love our pet as much as we do.
So this was just a great way for me to experience having a dog of my own. I was so desperate for a dog and I couldn't have one. And now just having one just 2 days a week has just been brilliant for me.
It's so much more than a business of dog walking or dog sitting, in fact, you're developing a sort of doggy community. I think the great thing about Borrow My Doggy is that we've been able to develop a relationship with her, and that Lauren has become a friend of ours, but definitely a friend of Darcy's as well.
Yeah, it was so much fun just looking through all the dogs, and I was really happy because there were so many in this area. Clapham Common, I think, is an area where there are a lot of dogs, a lot of dog owners.
It's just given us a lot of freedom as well. I mean, having a dog is a great commitment, but it's a big commitment. But it means if we want to go away for the weekend, there's people we're now in contact with who we know can look after her, and it's a such better experience than kennels.
From signing up, it only took a week, amazingly, to find someone who was going to borrow Darcy. We were surprised by how quickly it happened.
Darcy's owner literally lives around the corner to my office, which makes it so easy for us, and it was so perfect for me to be able to look after her.
Because Lauren was going to be looking after Darcy in her office, we decided that would be the best place to meet up.
It's brilliantly flexible that we can decide 1 week to have Lauren look after Darcy just once, another time we can have her twice, or even sometimes at the weekend.
I think Darcy has a great time being in the office. She gets constant attention. Anyone that walks in, she thinks it's a new friend for her. So there's always someone new to play with. There's always puns going on.
I think it's just because she gets a new experience when she's with Lauren. So she's meeting different people in a different environment, but only a step at a time. So it's still the same area, the same park.
I love having Darcy in the office. It's just so much fun. She's a hilarious dog. She just kind of brightens up the atmosphere for everybody. Everyone really looks forward to the day that she comes in.
It surpassed every expectation in all the good ways. I didn't think it would give Darcy such a fantastic time. It would be as easy and friendly to use as we found it. And most importantly, it's given us the flexibility that we needed, and at the same time, Darcy, love and companionship.